What is good, y'all? It's your boy Laboss, and I'm here today to talk about my favorite city in Europe. Woo! Yes, as y'all probably see by the title, it is Lisbon, Portugal. Okay, before Lisbon, I had traveled to Barcelona twice, and España, yo hablo español un poquito, you know what I'm saying? It was all Spain, but I don't know what it is, but once I touched down to Lisbon, I fell in love with the city. Yes, so, and Lisbon, my trip to Lisbon is actually what inspired me to start travel vlogging. This video here today is a recap. I just put together like clips of the whole weekend. So yeah, y'all gonna hear my voice. Anyway, before we start, you know the vibes. If you haven't already, like, comment, and subscribe. Real quick, before I get started, I just gotta give a huge, huge shout out to my boy, Dylan Owens. What up, baby? You know what I'm saying? What up, baby? And shout out to his mom, who's like another mom to me, Sandra, and Laura, their cousin that live in Portugal, and you know, it told me about some spots and was very, you know, helpful for my vacation. I want to thank all three of you guys, you know what I'm saying, for making this weekend, you know, amazing. And, ciao.
Yo, tell them how we out here, baby. We really out here. Feel me? You feel me? God is good. Life is good. Feel me? Oh, I seen that on Google.
When I said, oh, I seen this on Google, Rocco de Comercio, if I said it wrong, correct me in the comment. But yeah, I actually looked that up on Google because I was like, you know what, this place looks amazing. I want to do a dance video there. So the next couple of clips is just the street of the Airbnb, getting started with the city. So this is the view from the Airbnb. Ah, just look at it, like pure beauty. I also traveled here during the winter. I was in England at the time and it was freezing. And I came over here and I'm back in my, you know, I'm in a t-shirt and shorts. Just look at the view. Ah. Yep, so that was the first day. So we arrived on Friday, you know, threw our stuff in the Airbnb, got some food, and then we just walked around the city. First night, we just wanted to walk around and explore.
I'm trying to pull up on you, bro.
look at me. I felt like Rocky. I'm back, baby. So after that, so we got dinner. All right, so I'm gonna tell y'all something. So in Portugal, the food was bomb. Food was, that's another reason why I fell in love with the city. And I tried duck for the first time. Yeah. So I had some duck tacos. I'm gonna show y'all a picture. Look, bam. This is it, duck tacos. But yeah, so that was the first day. So these are my boys right here. This is my son Anthony on the left and my bruv Ben on the right. And then obviously, you know, in Portugal, Brazilians are everywhere. So the street we stayed on was full of Brazilians. I mean, they was partying morning, afternoon, night, middle of the morning. I was like, yo, they lit out here. And I grew up with shout out my boy Joe Pedro. Parents always made this Brazilian cheese bread. I think it's called pães de queijo. Am I saying it right? I don't know. Hit me in the comment section. Again, I apologize. Don't speak Portuguese, but yes. And then I found this Brazilian spot, and look at it. We just had some dope Brazilian food. So that was after we got our Brazilian food. Listen, we got the Portuguese custard. It's just bomb. If you go to Portugal and you don't have some, you're just dumb. You're just dumb. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, go check out all of the other videos. But I love dancing. I'm a dancer and travel vlogger, obviously. But basically, I was like, yo, Praga de Comercios, beautiful scenery, be great for a dance video. And my boy Anthony, my son, did not bring the damn charger to like make the dance video. And then all of a sudden, we try to make it in the video. This is what happened. As y'all can see, video did not turn out good. Because we just didn't have this, you know, we didn't have a loud music for it to be lit. So there was a group of girls that were dancers, and my famous dancers in Portugal. And as soon as we walked away, they pulled out their speaker and they got crazy. And then I'm like, yo, hold on, we gotta watch them. And then this is what happened. We just having fun with it. Like, oh, God is good.
How did you forget
a
speaker?
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
Yeah, it's a kid. Brand new whip, need batteries. You feel me? We out here. Oh, bus coming. Move out the way.
Wait, hold on. I can't continue yet. Because you didn't hit that like button. You didn't hit the subscribe button. So, like, what? I'ma just wait. Not play with y'all. But no, for real, if you haven't though, just, you know, it helps out the channel a lot. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. So now we are at day three. And this is the last day in Portugal. This was just a quick weekend trip. We was there for like 72 hours, not even, 68 hours. And the last day, we didn't specifically plan anything because, you know, like traveling, you just gotta go with the flow sometimes. Like, people always wanna, you know, plan everything ahead, and it's just like, nah. So then we decided, you know, I'm a big football fan, you know what I'm saying? So I was like, yo, let's hit up a game. Sport in Lisbon was playing, and for those of you who don't know, Sport in Lisbon club, that's the club where Cristiano Ronaldo, I know everybody knows Cristiano Ronaldo. If you don't know Ronaldo and you're watching this, just stop watching. I'm playing. Ronaldo, this is where he played his rookie season. And we got tickets to the game last minute and just enjoy the day of the game and then enjoy the night. Simple.
Vamos salvar!
quick story. So Anthony, he was studying abroad at the time. His flight got canceled or something, so he got a hotel for the night for free. So I just pulled up, we were chilling at the hotel, and listen, just watch the video, because I see two toilets in the bathroom. Just watch the video.
Yo, tell me why I hop into the bathroom, and I'm like, yo, Ant, they got two toilets in this.
What's this toilet?
But he goes, it's a bidet. I guess this shit clean your ass.
Well, there you have it, the weekend trip to Portugal. I hope you liked this video, hope you enjoyed it. It was just a, you know, again, Lisbon, you have my heart. You know what I'm saying? You have my money that weekend too. easily my favorite city in Europe. Best vacation I traveled to. I will be back real soon. I might even live there. So if you're from Portugal and you're watching this, I might even be living in your city real soon. If you haven't already, you know the vibes. Like, comment, say it with me, and subscribe. We outta here.